Good day, comrades. Welcome back to our 68th episode of SnowRunner Brutal Condition. Before we start, leave a like, subscribe, leave some comments, goddammit. Share this content. Let others see the Russian madness. Okay, now, let's go make this move. What time is in game? 9. Let's make 6 o'clock in the morning, yes. I just had a wonderful dinner. Now we should be able to don't slide that hard, huh? Comrade. Okay, plus to all of this, I was thinking not to make 2 trips or 3 or 4 trips. Oh, what is this? Okay, let's go. I will... I will attach my twin steel. No, not twin steel, my comrade. Western Star to me, and we will try to make a delivery over there in one go. Very huge delivery. Hey, look at this big train. Very big trade. Very big, big trade. Okay, here is slippery surface. Don't do that to me, comrade. Don't even think about it. Okay, on this path, we have here an inclined road. I'm without change tires. Okay, this will be interesting. For victory. Come on, yes. Very good. Yes, this engine upgrade does come in clutch. Look, we're in the 5th gear. Off-roading with the hugest cargo, and the power beast just remotely doesn't care. Yeah, am I carrying something? Okay, I didn't felt it. Okay, just right now stop. Look, 2nd gear, 3rd gear. Okay, mod test. Let's see how you perform, comrade. Without even hesitation. Okay, impressive. So basically I wanted to do this. I will show you right now. Okay. Let's review. Since we are here. Let's go up more up in the front. Stop, turn off the engine. Just a quick look, see how much fuel do you have? 41%. Yeah, you will manage this. Okay, comrade, Western Star. All-wheel drive. Let's detach from this. Since we're gonna leave it here, well, what can we do? I'll not come back, sell everything, things like that, you know? Right here. We are going to attach to our fuel carrier, then we're gonna winch on to our comrade beast, and yes, we are going to go all together. Attach to him. What's wrong, comrade? Come on. Let's try to do this. The big boy is coming. Get out of my way! Move or you will be moved. Plus. Yes, comrade. You are the beast. Possible. side load coming through. Move, trailer. Nice, eh, comrades? Like I said, we don't need help. We are the help. Okay, low plus was doing better. Yes, he's doing better in low plus. Since it will be faster than first gear. Low plus, I think that would be, yes, that would be second gear. Out of my way. Okay, automatic gear. Okay, let's go a little bit on the side here. Not to slip on the road. Here have an inclined road and I don't want to reach this. Detach. To deliver this over here, and we have there a trailer park. Okay, so let's move up a little bit and we will get our comrade Western Star with us. Of course we will. That was the point of doing all this. Refuel. Okay, change truck. Activate the engine. And let's go once again. Are you behind? Or... Okay, what was that? Change truck. Truck. turn is over here? No. Next turn. Truck. Grab you. Okay, let's go. Touch from you. Just barely 100. Cargo delivered. Done. Turn off the engine. Comrade Western Star. Where is that maintenance? Repair all. Fantastic. Now let's sell it. Okay. So we have sold everything. We have accomplished the mission. Okay, now we need to get to our garage and sell everything. Right?
Right.
Well, we moved to Alaska already. We need to move to Alaska. Hold on, I just want to try something. Because previously I couldn't do that. Saddle high. Okay. This then. Yes. Yes. Since we have three trucks here to take, we have our Dairy Longhorn. I'll try to load up the Dairy Longhorn here. Maybe it will work this time. Yes, yes. If it will be loaded and it will stay there, then yeah, we will go with three trucks to the garage. We're gonna sell him. Very long one. And here, I don't like him that much. That second axle of his is... If it wouldn't be for that second axle, I would have kept it. Or actually, I will see. I have 60,000 rubles, so... Yeah, okay, we will see. We will see, but anyways, we need to bring it back to the garage. Let's see if that will work. Activate ramp. Activated? Yes. Just in case, let's activate the anchors as well. Good. Change track now. Very long hold. How come? Look at this! You shake? You tremble before me? Okay, Let's try the other way. Change truck. Restore crane, activate ramp. Let's sell this. Saddle high. That means we can try to do this with our comrade beast. Too bad they didn't fix this properly. Come on, you put like semi-trailers for carrying like trucks and things like that and you cannot even use it. It's like, come on. Trailer. What? I don't have it. Really? Okay, let's try this. Maybe this one will not shake. Okay. Activate RAM. Change truck. Come on, Daddy Longhorn. Well, this one is not shaking, apparently. We will see if this will work. Because every time I tried this in the past, it was dropping. Okay. Change stroke. Yeah. Same problem. Activate ramp. Remove cargo, what cargo? Okay. Let me sell this useless trailers. Okay. Disappointed as usual. Move. Okay, let me go up in front since anyways we will not drive faster if you'll be first. Let's go to the garage and move to Russia, yes. Move to Russia finally. That is really good. Too bad. I don't know. Maybe in the next patch they will do fix this. This is not good at all. Not good at all at all. The truck just drops. What is this? interesting idea. Oh, you're pushing me. Yeah, this is what I want to see. Yeah. Come on, comrade. Push. Yeah, but you liked my choo-choo, yes? Yeah. What is this? Okay, not capable? Whoa, stop. Change rock. Okay, you go up in front since you have changed tires. Quite well. Very good. Bring all our boys over here. It's a good thing we didn't have the same experience like we did have in Michigan when I started moving everybody, and yeah, you saw what happened. I needed like 3 episodes to move all the trucks there. Really lovely. Go rescue, bring the heavy crane and things like that. They are terrifying, terrible, really terrible. Nightmares during the night, like a taiga, taiga, where is my taiga? But now I'm gonna get you, yes, taiga. choo-choo. Well, this is slow. But we are getting close. Right away, first thing in Russia, find taiga. After I find it, equip it with better tires, mud tires, cause he has one of the best, well, not one, if the best tires in the game, mud tires. Those balloon mud tires. Then I'm gonna take the seismic vibrator, open up the second map. Since we need to do like an excavation research, I don't know what's the name of the mission, but we use a seismic vibrator to open the second map. When we go to the second map, we go straight away to the third map, go find our upgrades, find all the upgrades. We will find the TUZ. On the second map, we will rescue, repair our dam. Or I think we don't, doesn't repair, or refuel, well, something like that. Or repair or refuel, doesn't matter. We will rescue him. And we have another truck over there, but I forgot what's the name of that. So we will rescue first all of the trucks. Yes. So we will handle, play just with the Russian dam. Russian trucks. Since we played already all of the Americans available, I want to play in Russia, just in Russian trucks. Yes, yes. Get all the upgrades for them. Oof. And just make them full beats. Okay, lights on. Now we're practically here. Here is the garage. We are coming. Ones from here I'll bring it late, bring them later. Let's go and grab our twin steer. We need to bring him because he's far away, and we will get our dairy longhorn as well. Am I going? No. I am not. Okay, let's turn around. Bring my longhorn, well, my twin steer and my daddy longhorn to the garage, and the rest of them I'll bring them without recording. So next episode we will be already in Russia. Yes. And thy mirror vision. High gear, since we're in a muddy place. Come on. You can do it. Already way over. Damage drawn. Yeah. Like this. Let's go. Right here. 110 liters left. Ah, it will be enough. We will pick up on our way that trailer that is staying here. Sell it as well. Why not? Okay, from here, grab it there. Okay, let's go. Doesn't matter. I don't care, I have enough power to pull you. And our long horn will be able to sell it. And yeah, because he has a low saddle. Is it here?
Yes.
Again. Okay. Good thing we have huge tires, no problem for us. Lights. Let's go refuel with benzene. Actually not very good to see that. I'm not sure if I'll be able to flip it. Okay. Very good, fast and easy. I like it this way. Okay, now let me sell it. And then we're gonna go to our garage. $6,800 more rooms, yes. Now, Daddy Longhorn, please follow our comrade twins here. If you'll be so kind. Change truck. Long episode, but like I said, I will bring just these two fellows, these two comrades, And the rest of them, rest of them I will bring. No, not recording. Since, yeah, I doubt that you wanna look how I'm bringing all the trucks back to the garage. The most important I brought back, since they are the furthest. The rest of them are on the same map, so that will be fast. 30 gear, okay, high gear. Okay, let's go on high. Without stopping. Up the hill. That dirty longhorn is taking a beating down back there. Oh well. You can't have them all. Back there, oh yes. Hello, comrade from the factory. almost at the garage. Better. Yeah, same speed. No, actually even slower. Well, yeah, kind of the same. Okay, Russia, here I come. Yes, back to motherland. What happened? Well, it doesn't matter now what happened. Oh, we first time. Yes, garage. Dairy Longhorn. Garage. Great. Okay, comrades. We will finish it here, so leave a like, subscribe, share this damn comment, and до свидания, comrades, and see you in Russia. Да.